No.
What?
No.
No, it didn't. Get on that!
Good save.
Kept at it.
I don't know who scored it.
What's that?
Who scored?
James.
Let's go, Jacob!
More aggressive! Go at it! wide open people.
Coming the pass too.
Yeah. A wide open pass. The seat when he was wide open.
He had one really good shot. I thought it was going to go in. Two, actually.
That's okay.
Just missed.
Yeah.
What'd you do with your equipment?
What?
What'd you do with your equipment?
I put an extra shot.
Okay.
Dive!
Well, I got the goal, but I don't think I got him in the shot.
What's your record in that league you're in?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
Look for passes!
Did Joey get a hat trick? Grant, you got it, but he got three. I thought he only got two.
Maybe.
But you, like in the second period.
Yeah.
Thank you. What are you doing there?
He was the door boy, and he got a 2 and 10.
Oh, okay.
So he's open and close the ball.
Okay, I was wondering, why is he here?
Yeah. Because Coach told him, wait a week and then
see if he can. At least a week, but... Did he ever go to the doctor?
Huh?
Did he ever go to the doctor?
Anyway. Maybe not. I don't know.
He should have.
Yeah. But probably hopefully going to bed.
Hey, they're still doing
it. You can't stop your feet.
They're still doing it at his level, so.
Yeah, I keep telling them.
That's what I tell him. Yeah.
I keep telling them. There's nothing good happens when you stop your feet.
Yeah.
Nothing good happens.
Yeah.
You gotta keep doing this. One way or the other. Watch the big boys.
sitting on top of him.
Yeah, I don't think you thinking to call that a goal?
No, no.
It's, he was in the crease, right? Yeah. Yeah.
He couldn't make a play for the puck, so if they call it a goal, it would be very bad.
Yeah, because, yeah, I mean, he was, yeah.
What's to talk about?
Yeah. They waved it off and giving him a goal.
They just did.
No, they called it off.
They waved it off. That's okay.
Somebody passed it to D.
You missed. Kind of like yeah. Someone else did today.
Yeah. Here. Not that bad. Come on.
So mine was just a little bit to the left.
Yeah. Oh, you think you meant to do that?
Yeah.
Play for RB at all?
In that.
Is it a certain amount of goals or is it just...
I would say goals.
Well, it worked out perfect so we can get over here in time for Charlie's game. Plus, we're playing a little defense.
Yeah, a little more than more. We didn't even brought one defenseman.
Yeah.
So he's getting no defenseman. That's right. That's what he always does. Like, keep preaching that. Get out of it. You can't just stand there like a statue. Right now, Mike, right now.
Back up in the goalie, I'm like, please go get something.
Did you catch Charlie when he got it in the...
Yeah.
Yeah, we also hit the goalie because we got him one try.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I was just like, that was a cup check right there.
Yep.
I've never seen one. He'll be a midget, I thought.
Yeah, he's going to be a midget, right?
Yeah, I wonder where he's going.
I think they live up in that area.
Oh, that's right. We actually saw them. We actually went and watched Saturday night practice because he's thinking he might play for him too. So, and that's where Pop-Tart's playing.
That's the name of the day.
Yeah. So,
we
saw TJ there.
Is he going to be the junior varsity goalie, Pop-Tart?
Pop-Tart's our varsity goalie.
Oh, he's our varsity goalie?
Yeah, he's our backup. He doesn't play all the time.
That's good.
Yeah.
I said, you should go to Stanley Lake. Because you might get a chance to play at Stanley Lake.
Honestly.
And there's too much political bullshit going on. You should better get the Army kids kicked.
I don't know.
Right now.
that's a good way to end the game. Said right on the doorstep.
No, I thought you were going to check.